Minecraft, if you use a riptide trident, you still take fall damage. So using a riptide trident is a good way to practice your water bucket clutches.